I hope you all are safe. Today we are starting a new lesson, lesson number 3. Sunil and Anil learned a lesson. Lesson number 3. Sunil and Anil learned a lesson. Okay, here Sunil and Anil, they both are twin brothers. Okay, they both are twin brothers. They used to share everything. But in the middle of the lesson, they don't want to share anything. So they were arguing with them, with each other. Then their mother got an idea. And at last, in the end of the lesson, then again they felt that sharing is a very good habit. Okay, so let's start with the warm-up. Sharing is a good habit. You can share things, works and ideas. First, everyone take out page number 18, fold your hands, look in your textbook. Sharing is a good habit. You can share things, work and ideas. So, how many of you think that sharing is a bad habit? If in your classroom, if your friend did brought pencil or eraser, you share with them? Yes. Why you share with them? Yes, it is a good habit and it is you are doing something good to your friend. Yes, so sharing is not a bad habit, it is a good habit. So you can also share things, works and ideas also. Whom do you like to share with? Here the question is, whom do you like to share with? Beside the question, write answer. Whom do you like to share with your best friend or with your classmates or with your brothers or sisters? With whom you want to share, you have to write in the space given beside the question. The children, now let's start the lesson. I request you to please keep finger in your textbook, children. Sunil and Anil were twins. Sunil and Anil. What are the two boys' names? Sunil and Anil. They both are twins. Okay? Twins means they both were born on the same day. Okay? You know, no? Twin brothers, twin sisters. Okay? They share everything. So what they used to do? They used to share everything. They share the same birthday, the same bedroom, and the same friends. So they used to share same birthday, same bedroom, and even the same friends. They both played for the same football team. So these two members used to play for which team? For football team. For which team, children? For football team. And both the boys shared all the same toys. So these two boys, these twins, what they used to do? They used to share everything. They used to share everything. Even the football team, even their friends, their bedroom, their birthday, everything they used to share. One Saturday, Sunil and Anil went outside to play with their red toy wagon. The twins loved the toy wagon. So one Saturday, what happened? These two boys, Sunil and Anil, they both went outside to play with their red toy car. What? Their red toy wagon. What is wagon? As you can see in the picture, the vehicle with four wheels used for carrying the things. You can see here in the picture, it is a wagon. It is used to carry the things. So one Saturday, what they did? These twin brothers, they took that red wagon along with them and they went outside to play. I want to give my stuffed toys a ride, said Sunil. I want to collect rocks, said Anil. So here what Sunil said? What Sunil said? He said he want to give ride. He want to give ride to the stuffed toys. Stuffed toys means like teddy bear. How the teddy bears will be? It will be filled with the soft cotton and all. Yes? So this Sunil, what he did? He want to give ride to the stuffed toys. And only what he want to do? He want to collect the rocks. He want to collect the rocks. Now next page. don't share the wagon. But here twin brothers Sunil and Anil, what they want to do? They don't want to share the wagon. A few days later, mother brought home a pet kitten for the boys. Then after some days, what happened? Mother brought a pet kitten. May we have each our kitten, please? Asked the twins. They were tired of sharing everything. Then these twin brothers were asking to their mother that may we have our own kitten, please? Because they don't want to share anything now. They want their own individual toy. So they don't want to share anything. So they were asking to their mother that may we have each one our own kitten, please? So what mother said? They have to share the kitten. I'm sorry, but you must share one kitten, mother said. You will have to feed the kitten and make sure she does not get into trouble. Now Sunil and Anil were even sharing a job. So when mother brought a kitten, what she suggested? She asked them to take care of that kitten, that they should not make that kitten into trouble. So now Sunil and Anil was sharing even this job also. A few days later, the kitten got into mother's knitting basket. See here, as you can see here in the picture, it is a knitting basket, a basket in which craft materials are kept, okay? In just a few minutes, the kitten had scattered balls of yarn all over the room. So what happened? In just a few minutes, the kitten, what she did? She scattered all the balls, as you can see here in the picture, all yarn balls were scattered on the floor. Anil saw the kitten playing with the yarn. He quickly went to find Sunil to tell him what the kitten had done. Then Anil saw the kitten, what the kitten has done. Anil saw that, and what he did? He quickly went to Sunil to inform what the kitten had done. Next, turn the page, page number 20. Oh no, it is our job to clean up the mess, cried Sunil. Then Sunil, what he did after looking to that mess? What Sunil did? He cried and said, oh no, it is our job to clean the mess. The boys quickly picked up the yarn and put it back in the basket. When the mess was cleaned up, Sunil and Anil saw that the kitten was playing with an orange. They quickly made the kitten her own toy from a piece of yarn. Then what Sunil and Anil did? From a piece of yarn, they made their own kitten as their pet and they clean all the mess. Just think, Anil, two kittens would have made a bigger mess, said Sunil. That is right, laughed Anil. Maybe sharing is not so bad after all. Then at last, in the end of the story, what Sunil and Anil learned? They learned that sharing is not a bad idea, it is a good idea. Imagine if there were two kittens, then how much of mess they would have created. Then Anil and Sunil, what they did? They realized that yes, sharing is really a good habit. I hope you all have understood this lesson, children, right? Now shall we read new words? So children, please take out page number 20. Look in your books and keep finger. Wagon. Wagon. A vehicle with four wheels used for carrying things. Arguing. Arguing. Speaking and relief. Speaking and relief. Scatter. Scatter. Thrown in different directions. Thrown in different directions. Yarn. Yarn. Wool. Mess. Mess. Dirty or untidy state of things or place. Now please take out pencil and eraser. I'll read the question and you yourself have to write the answers here. Understanding the text A bit, tick the correct answers from the words given in the brackets. Already answers are given in the brackets. I'm going to read the question. You have to write the answer. First one, Sunil and Anil were twins or cousins. What is the correct answer? Twins. Second one, Sunil and Anil went outside to play with their red kitten. Kitten. Fourth one. The kitten has scattered balls of dash. Yarn. Thread. Yarn. Fifth one. Anil saw that the kitten was playing with an apple. Orange. Orange. I hope you all have wrote answers. Yes. Bibit, who said these words? I want to give my stuffed toys a ride. Here, who want to give ride? Very good. Answer is on the board. Sunil wants to give the ride. So here, beside the question, write answer. Write first answer. S capital, Sunil. Second one. I want to collect rocks. Who want to collect rocks? Anil. I'm sorry, but you must share one kitten. Who wants their children to share one kitten? Very good. Mother. Mother wants Sunil and Anil to share one kitten. Next. In the story, see it, think and answer. In the story, would Sunil and Anil share their birthday if they were not twins? So, this answer, you only have to write children. If they were not twins, they will be celebrating their birthday on the same day or not. You have to write this answer for yourself. This bit I am giving you as a homework. Homework. Write. Page number 21. Think and answer in textbook. Next, understanding words. Now, I request you all to please fold your hands and listen to me now. Now, I am going to explain you about homophones. Okay, children? I am going to explain you about homophones. What are homophones? Homophones are the words which have same pronunciation but different spellings and meanings. Okay? Which have same pronunciation. Okay? Different spelling and meaning. Such words are called as homophones. Okay, the words which have same pronunciation but different spelling and meanings, such words are called as homophones. For example, first one is I. Okay, see here, I. What is the meaning of this I and this I? Pronunciation is same, spellings are different, meanings are different. Yes, so such type of words are called as homophones. One more example I give. B-Y-E, buy. Okay. Next one is B-U-Y, buy. For these words we are pronunciating same. Buy. But here meanings are different, no? B-Y-E, buy. When we will use buy? When we will use the word B-U-Y, buy. Their spellings are different. Meanings are different. But pronunciation is same. So such words are called as homophones. For this bit, answers I'll give you in the next session. Hope you have understood today's class. Thank you. Have a nice day.